I'm Logan.
And I'm John.
And you're watching CCIAM.
What's good, CCI? I'm the studio bro, Sadie.
And I do not let my mom follow me on Instagram, Alisa.
And these are your morning announcements.
Today is International Trans Day of Visibility. Let's dismantle harmful dynamics within schools and create safer schools centered on trans affirmation.
This message is from the Student Council. From today until Thursday, there's a jar full of Hershey Kisses outside the cafeteria with a QR code. Scan the code to be taken to a Google form where you can guess the amount of Hershey Kisses in the jar. Whoever has the closest guess to the actual amount wins the jar. Good luck, and we hope you have a great Easter weekend.
For current and interested members of CCI OWL's leadership group, we are planning for a short meeting this week, tomorrow at lunchtime in the cafeteria. Please bring your lunch and some ideas for our agenda. We will be continuing our conversations from last meeting. Individual email invites will be sent out to current team members, and new members are always welcome.
Do you wish to enroll in an approved agriculture, veterinary, or home economics-related degree or diploma course, as may be available at the Kempville, Ridgetown, Alfred, or Guelph campuses of the University of Guelph? If so, we have a scholarship for you. Come visit us in guidance.
Hey, grade 11s and returning grade 12s. The grade 12 university-level World Issues course is now being offered for next year. If you want to sign up or rearrange your course selections for next year to make it fit, go down to guidance and make the request. If you have any questions about the course, find Mr. Mundell in room 213. He would be happy to help you out.
And now a message from guidance for graduating students. Grad gowns must be ordered by tomorrow. Please order through School Cash Online ASAP.
Thursday, we will be having a pastel day to celebrate spring. We can't wait to see your pastel pinks, blues, or yellows, CCI.
The yearbook class is currently collecting grad quotes for the yearbook. Today is the last day to submit your quote. Remember, they must be appropriate. You can submit your quote by accessing the following bit.ly. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Moritz.
CCI has an opportunity for students in grades 10 and 11 and non-graduating grade 12 students to write the OSSLT. The test will run near the start of Quad 4 and be administered in your regularly scheduled classroom online. Stay tuned for more details. In the meantime, go to EQAO's OSSLT page to take the practice test and check out the new format.
And now, here's another bicycle challenge video.
Hey,
what are you doing here?
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
I'm parking my bike. What do you think you're doing, younger?
Nice try, guys. I'm poking my bike here.
Let's race for this spot.
You know what? Let's do it, younger.
Okay, I'm down.
Yeah, you guys can have the spot. Ugh.
Take on the 30-day bike challenge in the name of climate change action. Sign up using the link on screen, ride your bike every day in April, and post your rides on social media using the hashtags #30daysofbiking, #30dayscollingwood. Now, here's a CCIAM original video.
What up, I'm Mike.
And I'm Adrian.
What are you listening to?
Didn't mean to call you that. I can't remember what was said or what you threw at me.
What song are you listening to?
I'm listening to Flows Part 2 by Chef G and Sleepy Hollow.
I bet you won't do it again. You better stay in your frame. Better you stay in your lane.
So, like, what song are you listening to right now?
I'm listening to Earthquake by Tyler, the Creator.
What? Yo, so, like, what are you listening to right now?
some Drake.
Drake, what song?
Lemon Pepper Freestyle.
Heart just turned purple, 360 up front, it all comes full circle. Class photograph, Sandy had me on my Urkel.
What song are you listening to right now?
Reckless by Lund.
Nice. What song are you listening to?
Whoopty by CJ.
Hey. Like, what song are you listening to right now?
Stats by Baby Keem.
I drive solo and my gas is on E. Cause if I get pulled over, then there's a problem. Baby Keem got issues and money can't...
Me? I'm listening to Beat It by Michael Jackson.
Over to Seth with your sports.
Hello, CCI. Blue Mountain is to replace the downhill bike park with a cross-country trail. This has sparked an outrage in the local downhill biker community. The reason for the closure is still unknown. An avid downhill biker had this to say. The community was left in the dark, frustrated and angry. This position led to rumors, assumptions, and conversations with no validity. Literally speculation. This has left the community confused and sad, leaving the downhill biker community to find another spot to further activities. In other news, the cross-country ski national championship is coming to Whistler Olympic Park in 2022, after a full year of major sporting events being shut down due to COVID. Nordic Canada announced that the 94th Canadian Ski Championship will be held March 20th, 27th, 2022. And for our final sports story, Canadian Tyrone Crawford has finally retired from the NFL after a lengthy run with the Dallas Cowboys. The 31-year-old Windsor native retired after 9 seasons with the Dallas Cowboys. Throughout his career, he had 179 tackles, 25 sacks, and 112 career games. This ends his 16-year run with the Cowboys, and this concludes your sports news, CCI. Now back to your host.
Now over to Jaden with your weather.
Good morning, CCI. I'm Jaden, and here's your weather. Today in Collingwood, it is currently 4 degrees, but it feels like 3, and it's overcast. Currently, a brisk 5 kilometer an hour winds. Today, it has a high of 6 and a low of negative 3, a true disappointment in comparison to yesterday. Now, time for the joke of the day. Why did the girl drop her ice cream cone? She tripped over a pothole. Now back to your hosts.
That's all for your announcement, CCI.
Have a whippersnapper Wednesday.